and it's detrimental to us as a people going forward. Now, when we talk about healing and repair, we talk about looking at the issues of why our children are killing each other. We've had several meetings in London, Stop the Killing meetings, and our rally this year, the theme is empowering, reconnecting, and supporting our youths. That's the theme of the rally. So we are speaking with the groups who are dealing with stopping the killing, the youth leaders, etc. About four mothers who's lost their children are part of that. So the urgency that's needed to deal with the issue of our youth, we're fully aware of it. That's why we held these meetings. And what we've been doing, we had one of the Nation of Islam about a month ago, where we looked at practical ways that we can actually start to do something. And there's groups that have started going around at nights with you, talking to them, being available for when something kicks off, etc. Dealing with the parents and so on. And there's a committee that's been formed to look at ways where we can literally start doing something now. There's mediators, there's people in the music business, because some people say the music needs to be looked at, etc., etc. Other people say, no, it's not the music. And we say it's everything. It's a lot of different things. So us as the parents and the elders, we have to take it on board, sister. But it's not separate from reparation. It's not that or that. The two things are linked. Because you only need to repair something if it's damaged, yeah? And the damage that our children are suffering is them killing each other. That's the manifestation of that. So yes, the repairing and the healing has to be around our youths. As much as there's to a lesser level, because there's no urgency, there's the elders, there's the people who are marginalized, like the people with mental illness. There's a lot of different things in our society, our community, that needs dealing with. The pressing thing is our youth, because it is distressing. And it's not something that happens over there. I'm talking about people who are close to me who've lost their children. It is distressing. It does need to be dealt with, and it is part of the healing. That's my answer. It's not separate from reparation, because repairing is what's needed. And surely, if you've got children killing each other, that's something that needs repairing. So again, it's about all of us coming together and doing something. We all feel very strongly about it, and it's good to feel. But a lot of the times we feel, but we don't actually do anything. I think the people who are here are doers, because you're here. So together, Birmingham, Coventry, London, Wolverhampton, wherever, we just have to try and form a network that looks at the problems and tackles the problems that our youths are facing. So it's part of the reparations history. That's the bottom line, yeah? If thanks.
Thank you. So we're...